I'm going to turn these ingredients into rosemary salt, and as Sunny always says, if you know, you know. Let's start by adding sage, rosemary, crushed garlic, lemon zest, and kosher salt to your food processor. Then just toss on the lid and process until the herbs are broken up and everything's uniform. Now I have a couple ideas on what I want to make with this, but let me know in the comments what you want to see. I'll put the recipe down below.